Hello.
Hello.
Where are you off today?
I'm going to be going over to Spain.
Oh, where are you flying from?
Doncaster.
Oh, have you got your COVID passes ready?
Yes.
Oh, have you got your passport ready?
Yes.
Have you got your boarding passes ready?
Yes.
Have you got your money ready?
Yes.
Have you got coinage and have you got a Royal Mail, what is it called? Post office.
I've got a post office money card. I'm not sure that that's what you're looking for.
I was looking for that. Yes, I was. We're going to be setting up later today. And what we're going to be doing en route?
Well, we've already dropped the dogs off. Yeah. So we're heading over to Sheffield before we go to Doncaster to go and pick up Tammy and Gabby, our daughters.
The daughters. They're coming with us. It's a proper family holiday, isn't it?
Yes, it's going to be good fun. We'll be trying to film as much as we can.
Yeah.
Depends. Yeah, how we get on. The girls sometimes love to be filmed, sometimes they don't love to be filmed. So we'll see how we get on with that. We'll try and film everywhere we're going. We're going to head to Tarragona.
Yeah.
We're going to head to Barcelona.
Yeah.
There's going to be beaches, there's going to be food, there's going to be...
What about aquarium?
There's lots of aquarium. We're going to a big aquarium.
Puerto Ventura.
We might go, we're not sure.
Yeah.
Could be end up there. Could be going to Sitges, could be going to Tortosa. Could be going down to La Pineda, going to Cambrille.
Yeah.
There's loads of little places that we've been to before out on this holiday, this venue. We go to this hotel as often as we can, not every year, but as often as we can.
COVID prevented us last
year. It's really, really good. You know, you go there often when they say hello to you and they remember you when you walk through the door. So
yeah.
It's a lovely place. We're hoping to share it with you all and come with us.
So I think we'll say bye for now, and the next time I see you, we'll be at Doncaster Airport. Oh, and what are we doing about the car?
We're going to chuck it in a ditch, burn it, and claim it insurance.
Oh, what are we doing about the car?
This time we're actually going to park at Doncaster Airport. It's cost about 50 something pounds for the week. For the week, which isn't too bad. We usually either get a lift with family, or we get a taxi, or we go on public transport. But
you mean a train, don't you? Public transport. We're not on bus, are we?
Well, yeah, I mean, I might go on mega bus. but we're going to try parking at Doncaster at their car park, because it's not too far from us. It's about our closest airport. It's just under an hour from home. So we'll see how that pans out. Hopefully the car's still there when we get back.
Okay, right, so we shall see you from the airport later. Goodbye.
Bye.
Good morning from Doncaster, Robin Hood Sheffield Airport. It's a cold one and we're early. Check-in doesn't open until 3:30, and while we're already checked in, it's a bag drop. It's only just half past two. Oh yeah, all right, give me a pip. Yeah, so half past two, so we're early, but it's one of the things, if you leave it late, you find there's a road shut or road works or an accident, and you end up in trouble. So we're walking here, we'll have a look round, film what we can, just give you a bit of a tour around. This is the outside. You've got arrivals down there. This cleverly is titled departures. There's only 24 desks, but it's not a bad little airport. And apparently TUI says our holiday starts here, but not till half past three. We've managed to demolish a good Costa, and here we are looking out onto the apron at Doncaster. I'm not sure whether that's our plane. Well, that's our plane. But it's not bad here. It's not a blatant advert for Costa. I'm actually waiting for the... There we are. We're second one down, going to Reus. And now we wait. And wait. And wait. Mañana, mañana.
2,000 years later.
So this is the Hotel California. The lobby and all the other parts of it later, but for now, room 520. Here we go. About, this is the story again. As you can see, quick tour, bathroom, everything here, bath, shower. Okay, smells really nice in here as well. Wardrobe space, maybe John. Wardrobe space. It's all there. Drawback. Two single beds made into a double. That's not too bad. Not a massive room, but quite good. Nice little fridge. When you come out into this, balcony.
Just gonna get the
And that's the hotel down there. There's some private apartments. The other one in the just in the back there, that's the best Cap Salou, the other hotel in this area. There's a little private beach. There's a little private beach. The sea's really calm today. And then if we hang down, there's our pool. So the doorway over there, so you can get through. The kids' waterfall thing isn't running, but apparently the pool bar is open down there. And there you go. Lovely place. Nice and quiet. Away from the hustle and bustle of Salou, so if you like your nightlife and your nightclubs, probably not for you, but just behind the best Cap Salou over there, there's a load of little restaurants and bars. They're a fantastic value. So if we're half boy, so if we don't like the food, we go down. If we don't like the food, we can then just go to one of the bars and restaurants. Over that hill, you've got La Pineda, and over that hill, you've got Port Aventura. Yeah, we'll catch up with you later and show you around the rest. That's the pool and the apartments.
All the ladies fell for Rudolph of Valentino. He had a beano back in his bomber days. And you every time you meet a nice creature. Teacher, a blonde daddy waits. But even Rudy would have felt the strain of making smooth advances in the rain.